wanting to be more transparent, wanting to be more out there, showing who they really are to a certain degree. And I think that has an impact on retention. I think with companies that are really trying to maintain great people at great positions in their company, if you are this out of touch, nobody can really talk to you, you are a scrubbed persona to make you look like the CEO or C-suite executive, who wants to work for that person? I mean, long-term really works for that person. So right. I